When I tell people that I work in Australia, then often the first reaction is, oh, so far from home. But from my experience, after having lived here for 2 years, I can honestly say we share a lot of common values. Our love for everything outdoorsy, our dry sense of humor, but most importantly, our love for freedom.
This year marks the 100th anniversary of Australia's diplomatic recognition of Estonia, as well as the 30th anniversary of the full establishment of diplomatic relations between our countries. Australia and Estonia share a long history together, including through the contribution of people of Estonian origin who fought as Anzacs in the First World War. Today, we have Australians living and working in Estonia in sectors like startups, technology, hospitality, and education. For me, this year represents an opportunity to look to the future. We'll work together with our Estonian friends on promoting our shared values. For example, trade liberalization, promoting an open, fair, free, secure cyberspace, and on upholding the rules-based order.
Thank you, Australia, for opening your arms to so many Estonians throughout those 100 years. And thank you for your true and genuine friendship.